qualities of a community health nurse. There are varieties of qualities that are present in community health nurse. So the first quality is problem solving skills. In problem solving skills, by thinking creatively, asking the right questions and considering multiple options, nurses will be able to solve problems much more effectively. So here the nurse first identify the problem, then analyze the problem, and then next identify the solution of that particular problem. So here the nurse must be thinking effectively and creatively about the problem. Then next the nurse identify the problem, then analyze the problem, then identify the solution of that particular problem. The next is empathy or empathetic. Empathy is seeing, understanding and sharing others' viewpoints without judgment. So the nurse, empathy requires nurses to put themselves in patient's state. So empathy is the capacity to put oneself in another's shoes and feel what that person is going through and share their emotions and feelings. So basically empathy denotes place oneself in another's viewpoint. Here nurse feel what the patient is exactly going through, or the patient or client exactly feels or going through the particular problem. So next is emotionally stable or emotional stability. So the nurse's emotional stability has a positive impact on patient safety. Emotional stability enables the person to develop an integrated and balanced way of perceiving the problems of life. If the nurse is emotionally stable or strong, then she can objectively understand the problem and can find out the proper or adequate solution. Then next is flexibility. A nurse must be adaptable to change because things are now changing or change at a far greater speed. Means the change, the environment or the things are going changed very fastly. So the nurse must be adaptable to that particular environment or the changing situation. The nurse must be adaptable to the new changing environment. It helps to promote innovations toward greater quality of services as well as better utilization of the resources. Next is time management. It helps nurses organize and prioritize patient care, educational responsibilities, and personal obligations. So balancing multiple patients, stressful care settings, having the ability to implement effective time management is a key personality of a nurse. Then next is guiding and helping nature. So nurse guides the family and community and refers when required. She helps the community people how to overcome from a problem, how to face it and how to manage it. She guides the community people what to do and what not to do. Nurse guides the community people how to promote health and how to prevent the infectious diseases. How to maintain a healthy life. There are other qualities that are present, that is attentive, sensitive observation, active listening, confidence, respect to others, accountable, responsible, humble and honest, loyal, cooperative, good listener, keen observer, good supervisor, etc. The next is scope of community health nursing. There are various scopes of community health nursing are present. Means the areas where the nurse can practice or the areas of community health nursing. Mean the practical area. which are included in community health nursing. Means the practical area which are included in community health nursing. Means the areas of community health nursing. Basically, it says the areas of community health nursing. That is home care, nursing care, maternal and child health and family planning, school health nursing, industrial health nursing, mental health nursing, rehabilitation services and geriatric health nursing.